Now, the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with meteorologist Drew Anderson.
And in case you're wondering what caused some of that wind damage out of those storms, it was from the downdrafts, or those straight line winds coming out of some of the cells. They can be very strong when they're coming straight down and snap some of those big, large branches like we saw. So that's where we got some of the damage. No damage right now coming out from Sky Tracker, and that's, of course, live Super Doppler 8. We do have a little bit of a storm in Cumberland County, even making its way into Dauphin and parts of Perry. It's now passed. No strong winds out of that, just a little bit of light rain. Not so much rain down here. This is just a little bit of feedback from our radar in coming up in Super Doppler 8, because all the moisture in the air, and speaking of the moisture of the air, I want to talk about why we're seeing that one cell pop up. It's because of the boundary that's over Pennsylvania right now, helping to pop up just a little bit of a storm. I don't expect storms to pop up across the valley the rest of the day, but there is a chance at a stray shower as that boundary continues to push north. Behind that, in comes some southerly flow, so it'll help to raise those temperatures. One of the reasons it feels sticky today. Temperatures today up in the 80s thanks to that southerly flow. A partly sunny day for most of us after we dried out from those storms. Tonight, we'll push those clouds out of the way as that front lifts to our north, and with that we'll see some clear skies. Still sticky, but mild from 64 to 70 degrees. Another night to see that harvest moon. The full moon was officially last night, but you couldn't see it through too many of those clouds. Not a whole lot of clouds tomorrow, but some haze around because temperatures will be near 90 degrees. A very warm day is in store, hot and humid too. And we can add that one if we hit 90 to our count of 90-degree days. So far, 33 days. That's thanks to yesterday. And this is just throughout the whole year, not just throughout the summer. So temperatures right now, they're very mild out the door. In fact, they're in the 70s. A lot of us in the high 70s, 79 in York, just about reaching that 80-degree mark. The dew points are high. That's why it feels so sticky up there. Anytime they're in the 60s, we have that sticky feel. Now, here's the predictor what to expect. As I mentioned, that boundary just producing a stray shower, just like out coming toward Dauphin County right now, very light rain. In comes that southerly flow. That's why it'll feel so sticky. And the temperature will continue to go up. And as that warm front lifts up, we're in the warm sector. But behind that, in comes the cold front. That will really knock the temperatures down on into Saturday. As the passing of that cold front Friday night into Saturday, there is a chance of seeing a sprinkle or two, but I really expect the moisture to lift to the north with the low. As I mentioned, behind that cold front, down come the temperatures. That cold front will certainly do its namesake to lower them. And in comes some flow from the north behind that. And as I mentioned, we'll see the temperature trend and really dip down in the 7-day forecast from the 90s down into the 70s. Then behind that, we'll clear out, but we'll keep the clouds around, and then we'll have some chances for some rain later in, well, the beginning of next work week, thanks to a low that cuts off from the flow and just hovers around the south, Susan.
All right. Wild night last night in the Susquehanna Valley.
Incredible damage out there.
Yeah. All right.